Here is a Bryant Legacy Line unit running. Just got this unit starting up. It's from 2021 and it's a 4-ton. And this Weather King's also running. From 2020 and it's a 2-ton. It's about in the high 60s right now. Nice unit. Anyways, thanks for watching.